They're very engaging.
It was really, really hands-on interactive experience where instead of looking at a screen or whatever, you're actually doing the activity.